Build on that here tonight after a slow start to the year. Think On It has found his form. It's post time for the first race. Field of seven lined up for the opener from Mohawk Park. They're off and pacing, leaving out hard from the outside. Think On It down the center. Charmbo Orbit, BS Terrific launching out of there with early speed as well. Jack Rackham took back into fifth. Sixth away from the rail, left out Think Again. Then Jimmy Be Good on the outside up into fifth now. And the trailer going into the turn is now what Hanover Christopher successfully makes the front as he's put Think On It on that early lead. Into the pocket goes Charmbo Orbit. It's BS Terrific in third. Gap of two to Jack Rackham fourth. Then Jimmy Be Good is fifth. Sixth inside to Think Again, and trailing is now what Hanover. They're by the quarter in 27 flat. Into the backstretch, and they'll chase Christopheru and Think On It, who's on a loose lead of a length and a half. Second at the inside, there tracks along Charmbo Orbit as he right there sits in that pocket spot under tight lines to Drury. Stayed in third is BS Terrific, but coming first up, Jack Rackham into fourth. Jimmy Be Good has got Jack's cover. He's outside from in fifth. Then it's Think Again, sixth. Trailing in seventh is still now what Hanover. Half in 56 and two. A second quarter of 29 and 2, 3 and 4 out. That's how they roll around the far turn, and they're chasing after Think On It. Think On It leads the way by a length and a half. Second at the inside rides along the pumped up Charmbo Orbit. Overland from in third is Jack Rackham, not advancing anymore. In at the rail from in fourth, BS Terrific is locked up. Jimmy Be Good's got to be thinking three wide from back in fifth as he's getting held up on that non-advancing cover. Three quarters of a mile passed by in 124, and they turn on the jets. Think On It leads the way, but from the pocket spot comes the bravened up pocket sitter, turn first over attacker, Charmbo Orbit. Charmbo Orbit is coming after Think On It. Think On It inside. Charmbo Orbit on the outside, blowing right by. And it's Charmbo Orbit who strikes the front for Drury in deep stretch off that sweet two-hole trip. Back in second, Think On It. Jimmy Be Good is onto the scene late. The opener goes to Charmbo Orbit. Second best was the tempo setter, Think On It. Then finishing third, Jimmy Be Good. Now what Hanover rallied sharply from last to get fourth in 151 and 1.